Words with multiple meanings. Many words have multiple meanings, or more than one meaning. We shall familiarize ourselves with such words in this lesson. Homonyms are two or more words that have the same spelling or pronunciation but have different meanings. Homographs. Homographs are homonyms that have the same spelling. The meaning of a word may totally differ from the meanings of its homographs. In fact, homographs may even serve different speech functions. Noun, for example, could have a homograph that's a verb or an adjective. The meaning of a particular homograph depends on how it is used in a sentence. Sentences with a word that has several possible meanings could be confusing to the reader. It is therefore important to familiarize yourself with the different meanings of such words. Here are examples of some common words with multiple meanings. Note that homographs don't necessarily have the same pronunciations. Bark. Noun. A sharp and loud sound made by a dog. Noun. The protective covering of a tree. Verb. To make a barking sound. Bear. Noun. A large omnivorous mammal. Verb. To carry or endure. Noun. A draft of a proposed law. Bill. Noun. A bird's beak. Noun. A list of fees or charges. Noun. A draft of a proposed law. Bore. Verb. To make a hole. Verb. To make someone lose interest. Noun. The hollow part of a tube. Chest. Noun. The front part between the neck and the abdomen. Noun. A large strong box. Clear. Adjective. Transparent or unclouded. Adjective. Easy to understand. Verb. To remove obstructions. Fine. Adjective. Of high quality. Noun. Money that's paid as punishment. Fork. Noun. An eating utensil with prongs. Verb. To divide into two paths. Game. Noun. A form of play or sport. Noun. An animal hunted for sport or food. Adjective. Eager or willing to do something. Handle. Noun. The part by which something is held. Verb. To hold or control with one's hands. Verb. To manage a situation. Head. Noun. The part of the body above the neck. Verb. To lead or preside. Adjective. Chief or principal. Leaves. Noun. The thin, flat parts of a plant. Verb. Goes away from. Noun. The sheets of a book. Light. Noun. Rays of brightness that let us see. Noun. A source of brightness. Verb. To illuminate or ignite. Adjective. Not heavy. Log. Noun. A large piece of cut or fallen tree. Verb. To cut down trees for timber. Noun. An official record of events. Verb. To record a fact or incident. Mine. Noun. A possessive pronoun in the first person. Noun. A place where minerals are taken. Verb. To get minerals from the ground. Minute. Noun. A period of time equal to 60 seconds. Adjective. Small or unimportant. Mold. Noun. A hollow container for making metal objects. Noun. A type of woolly fungus. Noun. A certain style or form. Verb. To form or shape. Note. Noun. A brief record of facts or ideas. Noun. A written message. Verb. To pay attention to. Verb. To record in writing. Organ. Noun. A part of a living thing that serves a certain function. Noun. A large musical instrument with a keyboard and pipes. Paste. Noun. A soft, moist, sticky substance. Verb. To attach something to a surface using paste. Verb. To insert copied computer data. Plain. Noun. A large area of flat land. Adjective. Simple or ordinary. Plane. Noun. A vehicle for air travel. Noun. A flat surface. Noun. A tool for flattening wood. Adjective. Completely flat or level. Plant. Noun. A living thing with leaves and roots. Noun. A factory. Verb. To put in the ground. Ring. Noun. A small circular band worn on a finger. Verb. To surround someone or something. Noun. The sound that a bell or an alarm makes. Verb. To make a ringing sound. Spring. Noun. The season between winter and summer. Noun. A coiled metal that can be stretched. Noun. A hole from which water flows out of the ground. Verb. To jump or suddenly move upwards. Tail. Noun. The hindmost part of an animal. Verb. To follow someone secretly. Train. Noun. A series of connected vehicles that move together on a railway. Verb. To teach or learn a particular skill or behavior. Verb. to point or aim something at a target. Trip. Noun. A journey or voyage. Verb. To catch one's foot on something and stumble. Wave. Verb. To repeatedly move one's hand side to side. Noun. A disturbance of a medium, such as water, that repeats in a pattern. Yield. Verb. To produce or provide something. Verb. To give way. Noun. An amount of products coming from a farm or factory. Subscribe to KPluz now. Contact us at 7759-4144 and 0917-164-4119. Thank you for watching.